My name is Anne Tran. I am the poker room training manager here at Live Casino Hotel. I am a wife, a mother, and I play poker. I was introduced to poker by a male friend, I think like many other females in the industry. And wanting to learn more about poker, I took a dealing class and became certified. My first position, my first job in the poker industry was a chip runner. And I worked really hard and I moved up and I advanced to becoming a brush, a dealer, a supervisor, assistant manager, a shift manager, and I eventually had was able to run a poker room at one time. As a training manager, it's a wonderful job. I am involved in many facets of the poker room. I'm involved in the hiring process, in the training, in teaching, and in developing the poker room itself. I'm also involved in projects like the Ladies Poker Brunch. What we do is we offer a brunch for the ladies. They have mimosas, they have fun, and they have an opportunity to learn the game. There are so much things that can be done, but one of the most important thing to create an environment for the females is to have an organization or work with people who really believe in involving females into the poker industry. I believe with the WPT and Live Casino, what they're doing is very important. They're embracing females into the industry and they're offering and giving the opportunity and making an environment that's safe and fun for more females to come into and learning how to play poker. I think that's a good step. When I attended the WPT Ladies Summit, I had a wonderful time. I had an opportunity to learn and share my ideas. And one of my ideas was the Ladies Poker Brunch, and I hope that other casinos embrace it and run with it.